I'm going with Primordial Mushroom, Protector Spirit. With eyes and legs. Right now I'm thinking I will drill the eyes all the way through, which means it'll have to either be two-faced or have eyes in the back of its head. That's it, boys.
And girls.